Hello everyone and welcome back. So after your today's English class, now we are going to take our maths book. Clear? And what are we going to do in maths? Yes, now can anyone read this word what I have written? You all know how to do the reading. So try to read. Subtraction. Isn't it? If you will read it phonetically, you will come to know what are we going to do today. Subtraction. Subtraction. Very good. So now you are able to read even the bigger words. Why I wanted you to read it? Ma'am ne ye kyun bola ki aaj ka topic aap khud read kariye? So that you can have a confidence in you that now if you will try to read the things phonetically, unki sounds ke saath aap read karna start karenge, then it will be really very easy to even read such big words. Isn't it great? So now what do you want to do? You all should pat yourself. Very good. Say very good to yourself. Because ma'am wants to say, but aap ho nahi na abhi. Ma'am to aapse video se baat kar rahi hai. So all of you please pat yourself and say, very good. I can do it. Isn't it great? Okay. So now, as we have understood our topic, let's begin with the work first. I know you have already done lot of sums for subtraction. Today we are just going to do a revision as your tests are approaching. Pata hai na, fourth se test hai, hum logon ke exams hai, PD exams hai. So we are going to do a quick revision of this topic. Clear? Great. So now, moving ahead, can you tell me what is the sign of this topic? One line or this sign? Is it this one or this one? Yes. What is the sign? The first one, this. One line wala sign ho gaya iska. So this is the sign of subtraction. And what is the meaning of subtraction? Subtraction ka meaning kya hota hai? Name of the sign. Minus. Very good. Minus karna yani ki cut karna, kam karna. Jo hame given number hai, unko aapas mein ek dusre se kam karna. You remember that? Great. Now, I have written tens and ones here. T is for tens and O is for ones. Yes, you remember. Great. So now we are going to write some digits here. Can you tell me which digits? Let's write a. Okay, fine. I'll give you a number. So all of you open your notebook and you have to solve it, tell me. So the first is we have 77 minus. See how we are reading the sum? So we are writing. Jaise hi hum sum ko read karte hain, usi tarah hum usko write bhi karte hain. How I did? 77 minus 54. So now we have to solve this. Ab aap mujhe ek baat bataiye. When I was teaching you this topic earlier, I told you how we are going to do the subtraction. Sleeping line pe karenge ya standing line mein? Yes. Numbers जो standing line में एक के नीचे एक हैं, उनको subtract करेंगे या numbers जो opposite हैं sleeping line में उनको subtract करेंगे? What I told you, we are going to do the subtraction in standing line form. Yes, यानी कि standing line कैसे बनती है हमारी? That means ones के नीचे जो two digits हैं, उनको आपस में subtract करेंगे और tens के नीचे वाले दोनों digits को आपस में subtract करेंगे. This is what we have learned. Subtraction कैसे होगा? Standing line form में होगा subtraction. That means, now you tell me which two digits we will minus first. ये भी आपको बताया था मैम ने कि जब हम इन्हें solve करेंगे, तो पहले tens solve करते हैं या पहले ones को solve करना है? Yes, we are going to solve the ones first. जो digits हमारी ones के नीचे हैं, हम पहले उन्हें solve करेंगे, then we will solve the tens one. Clear? Okay, so 7 minus 4. सबसे पहले हमें इसको solve करना है. We are going to solve this 7 minus 4. Now tell me how you are going to do that. Come on fast. So there are two options I told you. One is your finger method. But finger method तो हम जब bigger number होते Let's count ahead. 6, 7. So how many fingers we got? 2 fingers. So we are going to write 2 here. Now tell me, what is the answer? 77 minus 54 is equal to 23. 77 में से जब 77 टॉफीज थी उसमें से हमने 54 टॉफीज डिस्ट्रीब्यूट कर दी तो कितनी बची? हाउ मेनी आर लेफ्ट? 23. अंडरस्टूड ऑल? याद आ गया सब कुछ? सो 2-3 थिंग्स विच यू हैव टू कीप इन योर माइंड बेटा. फर्स्टली, वेन एवर यू आर रीडिंग दिस सम, यू हैव टू रीड इट द होल. 77 माइनस 54 तभी वो करेक्ट कहलाएगा. सेकेंड थिंग, सब्ट्रैक्शन टू बी डन इन द स्टैंडिंग लाइन मेथड. स्टैंडिंग लाइन में जो नंबर्स है उनको सब्ट्रैक्ट करना है, स्लीपिंग नंबर्स को नहीं करना सब्ट्रैक्ट. क्लियर? थर्ड पॉइंट, ऑलवेज सॉल्व द नंबर्स अंडर वंस फर्स्ट. वंस के नीचे, ओ के नीचे जो भी डिजिट्स लिखी हैं, यू आर गोइंग टू सॉल्व देम फर्स्ट. उसके बाद वी गो टू टेंस एंड फर्दर आगे आगे जो भी डिजिट्स आएंगी तब जाएंगे. क्लियर? टेंसेस बिगिन नहीं करना है, दैट इज रॉन्ग. आपके आंसर रॉन्ग आएगा. इफ यू विल बिगिन विद वंस, योर आंसर विल कम करेक्ट. दिस इज व्हाई आई एम टेलिंग यू, बिकॉज जब आप ऊपर क्लास 1 में जाएंगे देयर विल बी क्वेरी मेथड्स, तो वहां पे आप मिस्टेक करोगे अभी से अगर प्रैक्टिस रॉन्ग हो गई. सो देयर इज ओनली वन रूल फॉर एडिशन एंड सब्ट्रैक्शन बोथ. हमेशा वंस के डिजिट्स को पहले सॉल्व करना है एंड देन यू विल मूव टुवर्ड्स द टेंस डिजिट. क्लियर? ओके, नाउ मूविंग टू द नेक्स्ट सम. अगेन, यस, ये भी बताया था ना, ऑलवेज राइट टेंस इन वंस. टेंस ऑफ वंस जरूर लिखना है एंड व्हेन यू हैव रिटन टेंस इन वंस उसके नीचे जब आप डिजिट्स लिखते हो यू नेवर मेक अ मिस्टेक, क्योंकि आपको पता है वंस की वंस के साथ माइनस होएगा और टेंस का टेंस के साथ. सो यू हैव टू डू योर वर्क इन अ प्रॉपर स्क्वायर नोटबुक. ये आपकी स्क्वायर नोटबुक होती है ना, तो क्या होगा, वंस के नीचे वंस आएगा, टेंस के नीचे टेंस, फिर आपका साइन एक अलग से बॉक्स में आता है. सो दिस इज हाउ यू विल डू. अंडरस्टूड? नाउ नेक्स्ट सम वी हैव, आई एम गोइंग टू गिव यू नंबर 99 माइनस 85. ओके, 99 माइनस 85. नाउ सॉल्व दिस नंबर. हाउ यू आर गोइंग टू डू दैट? अगेन स्टैंडिंग लाइन में करना है, तो टेल मी व्हिच इज द फर्स्ट डिजिट यू आर गोइंग टू माइनस. 9 माइनस 5 और 9 माइनस 8, पहले क्या सॉल्व करना है हमें? वी आर गोइंग टू सॉल्व 9 माइनस 5. यस, क्योंकि वो वंस के नीचे है, इट इज अंडर वंस. So we are going to solve 9 minus 5. Now, as I told you here, हमें 5 दिया हुआ है and we have to reach till 9. So let's begin. 6, 7, 8, 9. So how many numbers we have now? 1, 2, 3, 4. So the answer to be written here is 4. Yes, so we are going to write 4 here. Repeat again. Okay. 9 minus 5. तो जब हमें ऑलरेडी 5 पता है हम क्या करेंगे? 5 के अहेड काउंट करना स्टार्ट करेंगे. कैसे? जब तक हम कहां तक काउंट करना है? जब तक हम 9 तक नहीं पहुंच जाते, वी कीप काउंटिंग एंड वी ओपन आवर फिंगर्स. सो 5 इज गिवन. व्हाट इज द नेक्स्ट नंबर वी हैव? 6, 7, 8, 9. 9 के आगे तो काउंट करना नहीं, तो 9 पे रुक जाना है. And let us count these fingers. फिर हम क्या करेंगे? We'll count all these fingers. 1, 2, 3, 4. And 4 will be the answer to be written. Understood that? Now we are going to solve 9 minus 8. So 8 के बाद क्या आता है? 9. So that means we have to stop here. And what the answer we have got? What is the answer? 1. So what we are going to do? We are going to write 1 here. Understood? That means 99 minus 85 is equal to 14. Got that? Now one number I'm going to give you for 0. Okay? So tens in once again. And here we are going to write 54 minus 54. Because you have not eaten anything, you have not given to anyone, so they are all four in number. क्योंकि zero का मतलब क्या होता है? Zero means nothing. So what we'll do? We'll write four. Now, 5 minus 5. मैम ने क्या बोला था? जब भी हमारे पास जो नंबर होता है उसके आगे काउंट करते हैं टू रीच दिस नंबर, बट अब हमारे पास यहाँ 5 है और ऊपर भी 5 है, तो वी आर नॉट लेफ्ट विद एनी नंबर. दैट मींस 5 में से 5 कट हो गया. 5 चॉकलेट्स की वो आपने दे दी किसी को, यू हैव शेयर्ड इट, सो यू डोंट लेफ्ट विद एनी. सो व्हाट नंबर विल कम हियर? 0 विल कम हियर. यस, सो वी आर गोइंग टू राइट 0 हियर. Because zero means nothing. जब हमारे पास 5 थे, 5 के 5 चले गए, तो हमारे पास तो कुछ भी नहीं बचा. We are left with nothing. And nothing is zero. Zero is nothing. Understood that? Now, let's have one or two more sums and then I'll tell you the work. Okay? Okay, tens and ones here. And the next number which I'll give you is 12 minus 5, not 5, minus 1. Now, again tell me, you have 2 here, 2 minus 1. So, 1 is gone. 1 se ahead hum count karna shuru karenge. So, what will I write? 1, 2. So, 1 aaya na answer. Kyunki 1 ke baad hi 2 aata hai. So, we'll write 1 here. अब 1 अगेन यू हैव टू माइनस 0 फ्रॉम 1. अब क्या बचेगा? 0 मींस नथिंग. जब 1 चॉकलेट थी एंड वी हैव नॉट गिवन एनीवन, सो वी आर लेफ्ट विद 1 इटसेल्फ. सो वी विल राइट 1. दैट मींस 12 माइनस 1 इज इक्वल टू 11. क्लियर ऑल? ओके, लास्ट सम व्हिच वी आर गोइंग टू डू इज 74 minus 52. Like this. Okay. 74 minus 52. Can you solve this now? So which number we are going to solve first? 4 minus 2. क्योंकि वो ones के नीचे है. Now we are having 2 here और हमें 4 तक जाना है. तो how we are going to count? 3, 4. So what is the answer to be written here? 2. So we'll write 2. We'll write 2 here. Now we have 7 minus 5. So 5 is given. और हमें कहाँ तक पहुँचना है? 7 तक? 6. 5 के बाद आया 6. 7. खत्म. क्योंकि 7 ही नंबर दिया हुआ है. So what is the answer? 2. So we are going to write that 2 here. And what is the correct answer? 74 minus 52. The correct answer is 22. Got that? Okay. Now let's see how to do this work in the notebook. So open your notebook. Do practice in notebook today. Okay? So all of you open your notebook and I'll tell you how you are going to do this work in notebook. Now let us see how to do this work in the notebook today. Clear? So the first thing that you have to do is write today's date. So what's the date today, class? Today is 1st December. So we'll write here 1st December 2020. Clear? And after that mention classwork here. Now subtraction. So what is the sign of subtraction? Minus sign. Now I have written few sums. If you want, you can copy them. If you want, you can take your own numbers and do the work. So let's start solving these all one by one. So the first sum we have is 59 minus 35. So how we are going to do? 9 minus 5. Now 5 is given 6, 7, 8, 9. So what is the number we have? 4. So what we are going to do? I'm going to write 4. Next we have is 5 minus 3. 3. So 3 is already given, 4 and 5. So we got 2. What we are going to do? We'll write 2. That means 59 minus 35 is equal to 24. Got it? Now, let's move to the next one. We have 97 minus 55. So tell me, 7 minus 5. How you are going to do that? 5 diya hua hai. So count ahead. 6, 7. So 2, we got 2. We'll write 2 here. Now we have 9 minus 5. So 5 ke baad hume 9 tak count karna hai. How? 6, 7, 8, 9. So we got the answer 4. We'll write 4 here. Next we have 70 minus 50. So 0 minus 0. When there is nothing here, what we are going to do? 0 will be here. Now 5 minus 7. Sorry, 7 minus 5. How you are going to do? 5 ke ahead count karna shuru karenge. 6, 7. So we got the answer 2. And we'll write 2 here. Now moving to the next one, we have 78 minus 45. So you have 8 minus 5 to solve. Ab hume kya solve karna hai? 8 minus 5. So 5 count diya hua hai hume. 6, 7, 8. Aage hamara number. What number we got? 3. So we'll write 3. Now we have 7 minus 4. तो यानी 4 के बाद काउंट करेंगे 5, 6, 7. So we got the number 3 again. We'll write 3. So 78 minus 45 is equal to 33. Got that? Now, next we have is 89 minus 85. How you are going to do it? Again, 9 minus 5. Count karke bataiye jaldi se ma'am ko. 9 minus 5 is 4. Very good. And 8 minus 8. Ma'am ne aapko board pe bataya tha, when same digits are written, the answer will be 0. Yes. Now we have 0 minus 0. And 8 minus 0. 8 mein se 0 chala gaya to, we got 8 itself. Clear? So this is how you are going to do your practice of subtraction today. And you can take any numbers from 1 to 9 to solve them. So rather from 0 to 9, sorry. 0 to 9 and do your practice work. Clear? And your homework will be do practice for the exams now. Understood?
So class, understood your today's work? Practice this work multiple times, bar bar, not only your classwork, homework. A part of your homework in classwork, you have to keep practicing it for the upcoming exams. Now, what all things you have to practice is your counting from 1 to 170. Then comes your backward counting from 50 to 0. Then put the sign. Don't forget, you have to practice that greater than, lesser than. If you remember, these are the signs. So you have to practice this topic also. Then subtraction, addition, number names. You have to practice all these things for the upcoming exams. Is that clear to everyone? Now finish your work and get ready for the next class. Take care.